turned startup guy and I like all things tech. When I was a kid, I found one of these things the other day. It was the end of primary school and I said I wanted to be a computer programmer, and that turns out what I did. I moved from the corporate to the startup world because I wanted something more fast-paced. I wanted to be able to build something bigger than I thought I could within a business, and I wanted the freedom of working for myself. In terms of what I'm hoping to get out of the program, I really don't know. There's so many unknowns going into it. There's so much that could happen. Yeah, this is harder than I thought on camera.